up, you YouTubers? So, I know I'm in a different area today. Usually, I'll be in a bathroom, but I went to try something different because I like to try new things. But, bear with me, if you like it, let me know, okay? But today, I want to talk about the war on drugs. Now, this war on drugs, I have a neutral stand on. I don't believe in doing weed. At the same time, I don't think that you should go to jail for 20 to 30 years just found a pack of weed on you. Now, the Democrats and the extreme liberals, I should say, are out of their mind. They always doing something outrageous. They believe that you should just have the right to smoke weed. Now, the Republicans is on some real bullcrap, though. And I blame the Republicans more for this than the extreme liberals. See, the Republicans think that you should go to jail forever and ever just for doing some weed. Let me tell you what the Republicans are trying to do with this war on drugs. There's this man out of New Orleans named Bernard Noble. And back in 2010, he was sentenced to 13 years for 2 joints of marijuana. This is what they want. You do weed or have some pack of weed on you, some joints, you doing forever. You doing some really long time in jail just for doing it. Now, Bernard Noble wasn't hurting anybody. He wasn't fighting. He wasn't killing anybody. He wasn't even verbally attacking nobody. But yet, he has to spend 13 years, he has to take away 13 years of his life just for doing this. Now, me, I have this little rule with this, okay? If you get caught with weed, I think you should get some help or whatever, get your mind right, some type of psychological help. And I think that's what this man was doing weed for. I don't know. I'm just making an educated guess. Okay? But that's what I kind of think of him. And if you do weed again after you get help, then a little consequence needs to be taking place. That's just how I feel about this war on drugs. But other than that, the extreme liberals is really out of their minds on this stuff. They really think you should do whatever you want. Complete freedom. No rules at all. Just like the mayor here in Houston was going to allow men to go into a woman's bathroom. But you know, those Republicans shut that down real quick. Shout out to you guys for doing that, because that's just crazy. Ain't no way I could be a mayor of a major city and allow men to go into a woman's bathroom. That's just ridiculous, and it was a stupid move. But I digress. But back to the Republicans, though. The Republicans are just crazy as much as extreme liberals for making people do as much time as they would do for having some weed on them. And yet, what they like to do is they also like to make fake propaganda, especially out of black people. That's why they target economically deprived areas in inner cities where black people live. And that's why you always hear about black people being arrested for weed. It's because of they are targeted. They are targeted, and yet they go to jail, just like Bernard Noble. Bernard Noble is black, believe it or not. And Donald Trump, I'm addressing you real quick. You, somebody like yourself would like to do stuff like that. You like to make fake propaganda. You like to put out fake statistics. And you should stop doing that, because you are only making yourself worse by doing that. But you know what, Donald Trump? I'm going to make a separate video for you another day. All right? Now, I hope you guys like and subscribe. And bye-bye.